Because we're all equal in the eyes of God.